British Airways unveils what it's calling a happiness blanket, but doesn't actually make flyers happy. They already have a blanket for that. It's called the blanket they give you in first class. And it's not just the blanket that makes you happier up there. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. The blanket apparently measures the happiness of the person beneath it through a wireless headband that detects brain signals. The data triggers LED lights in the blanket, which turn blue if the person's content, or red if the person is sitting between two screaming babies, the seat won't recline, and you can't get a cocktail because a credit card machine for the booze card is busted. I mean, come on, can't we put our airline technology dollars towards making sure that device is always working? The airline concluded people were happiest when they were sleeping, eating, or drinking.
Which means you can really see the difference when people fly with British Airways.
Well, how does that make sense? All these airlines have the same planes, the same food, they're just as crowded. Okay, BA has these blankets, but they only measure happiness, they don't create it. Now wrap one of those things around a free upgrade voucher? That's a happy blanket. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.